Okay, A is automate your software updates. C, complex, unique passwords and use a password manager. D, don't fall for the phish, recognize and report phishing. And E, enable multi-factor authentication or use more than a password. So A, C, D, E. Super easy.